Welcome back, everybody, to another episode of Rocket League. BS apologies. Like BS anthropology. Heyo! Just kidding. I don't even know what that means. There we go. Like I went for boost and I had full boost. This guy is pretty pushy. He's not very defensive like me. It's like, oh, you have the ball? Well, fuck you. That's actually my ball. I brought it from home. Look at that, he's so mean. Just kidding. He says sorry. Such a dick. I got time. What was that? That was... You know. I don't even know what happened to be plans. I don't even know what I was thinking. I'm like, okay, I'm gonna jump and then land. Basically what I'm gonna do. I probably should just go back. Hit me. I've been bumped. Been bedoozled. Oh shoot. Kind of a good spawn. Oh my goodness, dude, this I can't. This dude is playing tough. Maybe it's because I didn't say any no problem. Is it sorry? Maybe he thinks I'm a douche now. Oh, that could have been a goal. Let me see. The curve though. No, that takes. That was. I mean, I didn't mean to do that. I mean, I meant to like throw it in the direction of the goal, but not like that. A really nice hit. Shit. Huh. And that's why you don't stay in your friggin' goal. I hate people when they do that. It's like, he scored on me. Why? Though. It's because you're in your friggin' goal. It's so easy to score on people when they're in their friggin' goal. Tip off, anyway. It's like people just don't understand.
It's like, wait, you scored on me because of what?
I meant to backflip right there, so that was all luck. Ooh, I figured that last little hit right there would have cemented a goal for him. Close one. Thanks, dude. I wasn't gonna say thanks, but then I'm like, yeah, I'll say thanks. I'll say thanks. I'm glad he missed that. Not just because I want to be a dick to him, but because I want to. Wow, that was a lot goalier than I thought it was going to be. Like, I thought it was going to hit post. Like, oh, it's post, and then, like, it curved in the air. What a play. So, I don't know. It was just weird. Pocket full of cottage A. Don't keep us up here. Big old way up. Round it. So, like. I hate that so much. Those ones like that always, like, it happens to me all the fucking time. Pisses me off. Then yet again, what doesn't? I didn't have any boost. There was no point in going up for that. Literally had nothing. There was nothing. I could have pushed him right here, but he would have balled me like that. I could have... I might have been able to get in goal and then pop it out when it was coming down. But... no. This guy is a fucking douche, by the way. Like, he was like, oh wow, sorry, I didn't mean to hit you, oh wow. And now he's like, nice shot, nice save, fuck you.
Okay, dude.
Like, I hate when people are so nice in the beginning, and then, like, once they, like, get, they start, like, getting up by, like, 5 points, they're like, all right, fuck you, you suck, why don't you get good at the game, huh, fuckface. Okay, dude. Like, GLHF. Oh my goodness. Good luck. Have fun. That's what it means, by the way, if you didn't know that. I don't know why I said GLHF. Anyway. Fuck. I should just push. I don't even know where I'm. What I'm doing. Woo! Nice block, nice block. Just kidding. Could you imagine? I accidentally almost pressed the. Down after I press over. So I don't know why I went for boost. I'm supposed to be pushing because that's my only chance of winning. I could have probably cut that in half, but like, it could have been like 6 seconds or something. But give me a chance, dude. No balls you want. This is fucking destiny. Woo! I think that was... well, that might have gone in. I don't know, let me... show you the... did I watch that by accident? Oh shit, sorry dude. Didn't mean to do that. No joke, I did not mean to do that. That was a dick move if I did that. Fuck. A GG. That was fun. What a play. Thanks, I guess. Shuriken! Division 3. Whoop whoop! Alright, 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 alright. Dude, I'm gonna focus so hard, like... this is insane, dude. That was... dude, don't forfeit, what'd I tell you? Just don't forfeit, it's never good, you can always come back. And that's the prime example right there, the last game. I was gonna pop a left, but that was a really dick move, I'm sorry. I didn't even mean to push him, just to let you know. It just happened. Ooh, I almost hit him again. Ooh, we almost saved that too. I'm like, that's a goal. Fuck you. This dude is not, I shouldn't say that, but. Like, that last dude was pretty good. Oh my flips. Like, I don't know why this. I was afraid that this game was gonna be like super difficult. I'm like, no, that was luck. Like, I'm not kidding. That was complete luck. It's kind of cool though. this dude's gonna, like, it's gonna be like 5-0, and this dude's gonna turn up the fucking heat, and he's gonna be like, yeah, fuck you, bam, 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 go, 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 freestyle, fuck you. In the nuts. We both have top hats. Yay! Oh, shit. See? It's not smart. I'm losing it. It's a good thing I caught it fast. He's a master. Yeah, okay, cool. Kind of glad he backed off on that one. You know. Just the only move I had there was the backflip. Dang, dude.
I'm glad I caught it fast.
No, nigga. I don't even know how I hit that. Well, I know how I hit it, but pretty good clear. I'm getting too defensive now. You've been doing that. Wow, he hit that. Not gonna lie. I wanna see if it shows in a replay. Sorry, I'm not watching it because he failed. Okay, he didn't. Just said sorry. Dang. Wait, oops, sorry. Not really though, because I meant to do that one. Ain't no way around it, nuh-uh. Wow. How did I miss that? Okay, I should have. Well, even if I'd be able to win anyway. You say I should have bumped him. But. Those backflips take forever, so it's like. Oh. Backflip. Like, that one is pretty exceptional because he was nowhere there, nowhere near me, and also it was a good clear, so. If that was a bad clear, it would have been a bad backflip. That would have been my fault. Not, well, I mean, it's my fault anyway, but you know what I mean? It's the timing's fault, not backflip fault. Swear to God, if he scored that, ooh. I'm like, no, it's too close. Too close. It can't happen. Minute 30, he's just gonna kill me. He's gonna be like, yo, wanna see some mad dripping and skills? Check this out, bitch. He's gonna put on an exhibition of frustration. By Chris Paul. My chair is so squeaky. Family. Ain't no way around it, nuh-uh. Yes. That was also a good back. And come back.
So I'm like, oh wow, okay, 3 seconds, I'll have the win, easy.
What'd I tell you? He's gonna put on the heat. Stupid. I'm really glad I got that, because Probs would have got balled or something. gonna keep this. Just hold it, hold it, hold, hold. There we go. That should be good. This should be the dub. All you. It's W. We got it, we got it, we got it, we got it. Even if he scores, we still got it. Woo! Is that the last game? No, the second game. The first game was... That was the first game, dude. That was a great first game. Wow. Prune. That's a fruit. Oh shit. That should have been a goal. I think this guy's gonna be real good. Ugh. You went for boost. I probably shouldn't have went for the goal. Just realized that. I need to get better at that too. So that has to happen a lot in the past. Couple episodes. Ooh, that was a nice bump. There ain't no way around it, family. Nuh-uh. Oh my goodness, he keeps missing. I'm like, oh, she went for it. And then I go, I'm like, nope. And then he misses. I'm like, oh, fucking she went for it. You know what happened, you saw it. I don't know why I'm saying it. You got a sick ass pink car though. Is that Tiara that he has? It's Topper. Tapa. Tupa. Tupper. Nice block. I just done fucked up. I should have backflipped, which probably even then probably would have. Probably would have. Probably, 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 probably. In turn would have still went in. Probs. There ain't no way around it. Family. Wiggity swag. I knew I should have waited on at that post. I'm like, I'm just gonna wait here. And then I'll go forward if, you know, he shoots it to the left of my goal. Or to the right of my goal, depending on. I didn't hit that. Wow, thank you.
Because now I have a chance.
It's like, basically, it's like, if you're down by three, it's like, what's the point? Except for that one game. Down two is like, it's salvageable, but still. No thanks. Was he just stuck back there? Hold on, he was probably my goal. I don't want to watch it, but I also want to watch it because I'm going to feel where it was. Good. I was like, fuck the whole time. Shit. Woo. I didn't mean to turn that sharp, I think, or go that far out or in. Fuck. Yeah. Basically the only thing I could do. I had to try. Plus I put it in faster, so I didn't want to waste that much time. I have to have all the time that I can get. I'm working on those two, those backwards saves. Like, bumped me. Dude, what the fuck? See, I was thinking about going for that middle boost, but I'm like, no. That's stupid. I keep, like, moving, like, you know how, like, when video games get tense, like, you start moving and stuff? That's exactly what I'm doing, so that's why. Whoo! I thought I was gonna block that. That's why my sight. Fuck you, game! I wanna see what that looked like. Fucking retarded. Damn it! Fucking lag, dude. What the hell? How'd I hit it again?
Okay there, bird. Okay there, bird.
Thank you, game. I love you. 80 seconds to score one goal. It's not that difficult. It's not that hard. Very easy. Smart plays. Don't do anything stupid. Don't do anything stupid. Ain't no way around it, family. Fuck. Don't do anything fucking stupid. Like a back. A loss was bound to happen anyway, but still. This dude was not the loss that I wanted. Still possible. Still workable. Especially if I do this correctly. Fucking I didn't. Unless. I figured he's gonna hit that, so I'm like, okay, I gotta get this correctly. Oh, he's got the pink cat ears. That's what it was. Oh, he's got pink FSLs too. That's pretty neat. Pink flamethrower, dude. I mean, I didn't win a lot of games, but I didn't. He doesn't seem like a rising star to me. I mean. One. Oh. Makes sense. Three. I was gonna type in I, but. A rising star, huh? I'm playing rising stars though, so that's a good one. My chair, I need to like oil it or something. Something needs to go down. But anyway, that'll be it for today. Hope you guys enjoyed these past 2 days. I know I have. Winning and bye. Talk to you tomorrow, I guess. Yeah.